Welcome to SimpleKidsCrafts.com.
Peel off the label from the can. Separate the clothespins. Glue the clothespins to the can. Glue the buttons to the can